Hey, come here.
That's why they give you this paper.
Huntley.
Right here. So
come here.
You learn how to write it exactly like this. So how it's written here is how you write it up there.
Got it. Don't do me.
Huntley, what are you doing? Naythan, go crawl to the other side of the kitchen and he'll chase you. Let him chase you. Call his name. Come back this way, Naythan. Stop right there. Stop. Aww. Stop right there. Stop. Lay down on the floor. Lay down on your tummy like he's laying down. Right there. Naythan. Naythan, lay on your belly. Uh-oh.
Oh, he got you.
You're okay.
Daddy, what do I have to do with this?
Huh? Ew. Did he give you slobber kiss?
Now, what's the first thing you have to do when you get this
picture? Aw, you're so sweet.
How are you supposed to write your name?
Go get his ball and let him play with the ball. There was a green ball in the dining room. Where'd he go, Huntley? Where'd he go?
Don't do me!
What are you doing?
Don't do me! I don't do you!
Oh, oh easy.
Using a pencil, continue each pattern
go get
in
it.
The space at the right.
Got it.
On the back of this paper, make up five patterns of your own. Let a friend continue.
Put it down on the floor and just let him pick it up.
When you are done. Well, I don't worry about that right now. We're worried about this right here, okay?
Naythan. Give it to him. Look.